Alright, before this video starts, I need 10,000 likes for my mom to react to this video. Yes, I'm in Los Angeles, but we're gonna figure out a way to do it. Trust me, you'll see. 10,000 likes, boys. Yeah, my bitch like girls, but she like me cause I'm pretty. Think I might die young, but I don't. Alright, what's up, boys and girls? I am in my new place in Los Angeles. I haven't made a reaction video in like 3 weeks or some shit. I don't know. Yeah, I've been moving the past like 2.5 weeks. Literally the most stressful time of my life. Moving is literally the worst. If you've done it before, you know what I mean. Like by yourself or with your girlfriend or just with one other person that you live with, it's literally the worst. With a family, it's probably a lot easier though. Today's video is Nuketown, 5 million views in 5 days. Ski mask and juice, obviously. I would have done this earlier, but I didn't have my setup together until yesterday. So just very horrible timing for a lot of things. Really bad timing. Expect a lot of streams coming to this channel, like streaming, listen to music. So if you're an artist and you want me to listen to your music, that's the only way it's gonna fucking happen is if you come to my stream. All right, we've obviously all heard this song. Let's see how the music video is, boys.
And by any means necessary, he must.
So they're putting out a hit for Ski with his DJ right there as a soldier. He's supposed to go for a hit on his own DJ, switching up. Come on, Ski, why are you switching up, brother? I really wish this was like at a Nuketown, like a real human-sized Nuketown, the map in Call of Duty. That'd be so fire. How do they know he's up there? Binoculars on the fucking plane. This looks really fire. A grenade launcher is gonna go up 30,000 feet. I know it's a music video, I'm just being an idiot, but come on. At least get a rocket launcher, Cole. Come the fuck on, bro. Oh, they got the motion camera. The camera that Kendrick used in Damn. Just that, yes, I get the biggest saturated fucking big fat. I'm not skinny dipping, big dripping, bitch, big facts. Bang, bang. Ski really is one of the best rappers in the new age hip hop and all that bullshit. He's like top 2 or 3, bro. There's a lot, but he's like up there, bro. I don't even know what number, but come on. You gotta give him that credit. That camera looks so sick. This video looks crazy, bro. When this song first came out, I was really surprised to hear Juice yelling, because I don't think he did that yet. Or screaming, yelling, whatever you want to fucking call it. He didn't do that on a song yet, so I was like very surprised. It was very unexpected for me. Hey Cole, why don't you let me know that you're doing these videos, motherfucker? I could put together a fire behind the scenes video for you, boy. He ain't never let me know anymore, bro. Another video where Juice WRLD just doesn't give a fuck about the titties being out. Baby on my nuts though. Hey, that went crazy. But what I'm saying is I've done like at least 5 behind the scenes videos that all turn out very well. They all get a lot of views because people want to see them. So Cole, let me know, boy. But yeah, I wish they actually got a human size like real Nuketown map, because that would have been so crazy to see. Like them actually on Nuketown and then like a bomb goes off or some shit. I know they could have did it somehow, because Call of Duty's done some shit like that before where they had human size like real maps in person. I had to get on a plane with this fucker. It was stressful. Hit like and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. To the best artist in new hip hop, one of the best directors in all of hip hop as well. It's gonna happen, boys. Yeah, my bitch like girls, but she like me cause I'm pretty. Think I might die.